Stanford. The very technologies that empower us to do great good can also be used to undermine us and inflict great harm.